Hi kids, have you ever wondered where rain comes from? Well, it kind of doesn't come from anywhere. It's always been here, and it never really goes anywhere. You see, rain is actually a part of a never-ending cycle called the water cycle. The water cycle has four parts called evaporation, condensation, precipitation, and collection. Wow, those are big words. Let's break it down. The first step in the water cycle is evaporation. When water heats up, it becomes water vapor. This is like the steam you see coming off a hot cup of tea, or when you take a bath and the mirror becomes foggy. That's because there's water vapor in the air. The second step in the water cycle is condensation. The water vapor goes up, up, up into the sky, and because it's cold way up in the sky, it starts to condense. This means the little particles of water that make up water vapor start to come together and form clouds. You can see condensation at home too by putting a glass of ice water out on a hot day. Water vapor in the air touches the cold glass and turns back into water. Now that we have clouds in the sky, we need to move on to the third part of the water cycle, precipitation. This is when the water vapor has condensed so much the cloud can't hold it anymore. It's too heavy to stay up in the air, so all the little bits of water in the cloud start falling. That's where rain comes from. But we're not done yet. We have to finish the cycle. Finally, the rain runs off the land into rivers and creeks and streams. It's eventually collected in lakes and oceans. Now it will evaporate again, starting the whole cycle over again. Here's an extra knowledge nugget. Snow is just rain that froze when it was still in the cloud. Neat! So today we learned the parts of the water cycle. First, the water evaporates. That means it goes up into the air. Then it condenses. That means it comes together to form clouds. Then it precipitates. That's rain, or snow if it's cold. And finally, it collects in lakes and oceans to start the cycle again. That was fun! I like learning with you. If you have a question you'd like me to answer, have an adult help you leave a comment for me. Check back here next week and we'll talk about where rainbows come from. Subscribe so you don't miss that video. I look forward to hearing from you. Until next time, keep wondering!